Let's do it.
Couldn't find the fret, so I had to. And then I'll just switch to just random.
Did you know you can go to libertymutual.com to customize your car insurance so you only pay for what you need?
Really?
Pass that beer, call me.
I'll be back.
I'm back.
Spit bottle hadn't been spit in.
New Red Seal. It's not even ripped yet. Not even been cut around the edges. Dip ASMR, motherfuckers. Dip ASMR. Back to music.
Your cravings have been taken to new heights, where seasoned beef and crispy potatoes cozy.
Yeah, yours. Chevy's, Hemi, Joe's, and Ford's. As Earl Davis would say, pretty good dip in.
And I'm muddy. Some like them squeaky clean. And I'm rolling off some dirty 35s. And a diesel whistle. Some burn that gasoline. Around here there's a lot of waste to drive. But hey, listen. Everybody's different. I got my opinions, man. And you got yours. Out here in the country, we spend all our money on the Chevys and Hemis and Yodas and Fords, yeah.
That's straight field right there. Straight field.
And lift kit, both on a headache rack. On a right-of-line cam. Smell good. And then I got some ass. And then you got your finger cam. Hey, missy, everybody's different. I got my opinions, man, and you got yours.
You know how Dental Digest says fat glob? He says fat glob. Fat pinch.
Mm-hmm. That may be too big of a fat pinch.
I'd say so.
Don't worry, I have my iPad. I have Dad's iPad going. Hold on. Hey, Mom. As if the some bitch isn't dead. Nah, that ain't dead. I put parental controls on here and forgot the damn passcode. Hold on, I gotta get the password code off of that box in here. Damn, I have constantly had to spit with this shit. Hold on. Wait a minute. Dad's iPad's coming back online. Hold on. So I won't need this. Thank you. I'm shutting that down so that keeps the charge. There it is.
Alright, I'm joining football at my junior high school, so y'all won't see as many dip videos from me this summer, 'cause I'll be at football practice. So when I don't make videos, I'll either be asleep, playing my video game where I have my controller in my hand and can't film, or I'll be at football practice. Alright, so I'm buzzing, in case you're wondering. So, if you don't know how football works, at least junior high football and high school football, I don't know if it's the same for college football or not, but you have to have a physical signed by a doctor, and then your parent or guardian has to sign half of it, and the doctor has to sign the rest. And then you turn that in to either the secretary of the school, of the junior high, or high school, depends on what grade you're in, or one of the coaches. And then when they have practice, when you turn it in, you gotta ask the coach, what's the regimen for football practice and the games? So, you'll know when practice is and when games are, so you can show up and be on time. One reason why I wanted to join football, weightlifting. Because in a complex, they got like a weight room up above on a tier. You have two sets of stairs, one going up and one going this way and one going that way. Or at least that's how they have it set up at my school. So, you go up the stairs and all of it's just right there. All the weights and all the equipment and everything. But you got to know how to follow directions or you will get kicked off the team. Don't get me wrong. Know this. You will be kicked off the team if you cannot follow directions. Trust me. I've had a friend that has been kicked off the team. Next day in class, cried his eyes out all day. Literally, all day. Like when he went, he said the next day after he cried his eyes out, he said he had no tears by the time he got home. That's how much he cried. But anyway, let's get this music back up and running. YouTube. And, let's see here. It's some real old country.
With the most standard safety features.
Alan Jackson, remember when? It's too big of a dip. Hold on, I gotta split it.
Together, fell apart, broke each other's hearts, remember when.
Here's something you slow dance to. Pakistan, and you're only getting round if you go downtown. Nah. I live back in the woods, you see. My women and the kids and the dogs and me. And that gun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. There it goes again. I will see y'all next month on Wednesday. Cummins.
see y'all. Keep it freaking hillbilly. I will see y'all next month on Wednesday. Keep it freaking country. Keep it freaking hillbilly. And always remember, country boys can survive.